So we just got to this venue right now. What do you grow? Good. We got to this venue right now, and the cops have kind of tried to shut things down a little bit, you know? It's crazy and wild here. So it's another episode of the vlog. We're heading out today to work.
He's gonna support the movement.
So, hello.
They shake your left.
So it's been a while I did the video. Been so very busy, a lot of things on my plate. And that's why I haven't been able to make a video. So today, I felt this time I had to kind of interact with my fans. So I'm putting this one out today. Got two shows for tonight. You know, and it's gonna be packed with loads and lots of fun. You know, it's gonna be crazy. So anyways, man, let's go through the night together, man. I promise you guys are gonna enjoy this one. Yeah. Normally I don't do this, but I have to address it because I've been getting a lot of questions from my fans, and they're like, why do I use a controller? Why do I DJ with a controller? Why don't I go with the normal big club setup? So the reason why I choose to DJ with my controller the most is because of the fact that it's very portable. It's very diverse. I have a controller, a very small controller with a very powerful sound card. So the thing is, I just get to the club, plug in, and I'm good to go. Most of the times at the club, I'm not DJing alone, so I'm DJing with a couple of other DJs, and I just like the fact that I just want to get in there, plug, and play, like straight to the point. You know, unlike with the biggest DJ, I need to start bringing my timecode vinyl, I need to start setting up my Serato sound card, I need to start doing a whole lot of things, you know, which is really time consuming, you know, and I just don't have that time. So this is the reason why I choose to go with my controller route. I just want to get in there, do what I have to do, and get out. At the end of the day, your song selection is what makes you a better DJ, not equipment, you know. So I hope this answers the question.
Hangover's
done and short now right now. Was a great one though. So we're heading over to the next venue, location, whatever I call it.
New nickname, the General Bender.
It was pretty general to general, you understand?
See, from Africa to South Africa, from Nigeria to South Africa to Cameroon, from
everywhere.
Cameroon to United States, Italy, Colombia, Chile, everything.
Really?
Gerard, one night.
I don't have no. right now. What do bro? Good, good. Ugas is fine right now. The cops have kind of tried to shut things down a little bit, you know? It's crazy and wild here.
Well, so in case you don't know, you're rocking with DJ Kon10th. DJ Kon10th on the building. In case you don't know, baddest in the building tonight. In case you don't know.
Right about now, I'm here with DJ Kon10th. This man big, you know. This man bad. This man on point, you know. Well, starting from the bottom, you know, top man.
Well, I say, in case you don't know, you're rocking with DJ Atta.
Alright then.
In case you don't know, Kon10th, you know. Well, I say, in case you don't know, we're just warming up. In case you don't know, tonight we're gonna turn up tonight on the fullest. Why I say, turn up, bad boy. In case you don't ratata.
I need to see my son, man.
There we go.
Big bang.
So.
It's 5 a.m. in the morning. It's about an hour drive back to my city. I just gonna concentrate on those ones. So, I have to dreamland once again.